Swartz will win the United States Championship, and if it's not by himself, it'll be with the help from the best in the world himself. And I'm not talking about me, but you'll have to wait to find out who that is.